So in this video, we'll learn about how to increase the speed or decrease the speed of a video, right? So if I play this video, again, I'll go back to my main timeline and I'll play this video and I'll listen to the speaker and see whether the speed is okay or is it slow or is it too fast. Let's see.
Chocolate app teachers ke liye kaise mahatvapurn hai? Chaliye is video ke zariye jante hain. Chocolate ka pehla interesting feature hai wall. Yahan par aap...
So I can notice that the speed of the speaker is a little too slow. I would want her to speak a little faster. And you must have noticed in your videos that sometimes you want to increase the speed of the video. You want to, you know, make changes to the video. So let's see how to do it. Again, I'll go back to my timeline. If I click on timeline anywhere, I'll see these four things. So the first part is the welcome screen, the last part is the thank you message, and there are two parts in between. You remember we cut the video from between the two video, the main video. So now I want to increase the speed of this video also and this video also. Okay, so I'll just go to the first video. Again, I'll go to the first video. Can you see the first video has been selected? Just click on speed, and I want to increase the speed a little bit, not a lot, but just a little bit. Let's see whether I can do it easily or not. Once I increase the speed to, let's say, 1.8 times. Wow, this is too fast. So I don't want to make it this fast. I just want to increase the speed slightly. So I'll just increase it by. So this looks good, right? This speed is fine. So I'll increase it by 1.3 and click on the check button. So the speed of my first video has been increased. I want to increase the video of my second video also. So this is the second video here, and I'll go to speed and I'll increase the speed of the second video by 1.3 times. Great. So now I've increased the speed of both my videos. Did you also see what happened to the time of the video? Yes, once you increase the speed of the video, the time of the video becomes shorter. So it helps people to consume more material in short amount of duration, right? So if you want to decrease the length of your video, you can go and increase the speed of the video. Great. I hope that you are also checking out the speed of your video and increasing or decreasing the speed of your video. All right. So now open your video in the InShot application and make sure that you're making these changes to your video also. In the next section, we'll talk about your favorite part, which is how to add animations to this project now.